Okay, welcome back to the Mass Effect 3, the HD playthrough with the texture mod installed. It has been a while since I have posted a game. I apologize. I have been playing, just been playing platinum gold games to get my Galaxy War status up. So I'm actually going to play one of those right now with a good friend of mine. We're going to play probably a platinum game. He's pretty good. And I'm going to play with Sexy Bitch, also known as Felicity Sexopants. I need to get one more power up. I kind of screwed up her build, but basically the increased damage bonus, recharge speed, and then that just completely causes your Rieger carbine to just completely melt everybody. And of course, this is spec'd all for weapon damage. The equipment that I choose is for her is Shock Trooper upgrade, the shotgun amp, obviously, and this, the incendiary, just completely melts armor big time. And this I'll either go between adrenaline or cyclonic modulator, probably cyclonic for the extra shields for platinum. Let me see if I can join my friend's game. See if this works. Hopefully this works. Origin servers have been very interesting as of late. They kind of get locked in this joining game communicating state, and then I have to reboot it. It's kind of frustrating, considering this game is 5-6 years old, and I wonder if it's Fraps messing it up. I will see if it's Fraps. If it is, I will clip the video where I'm joined to the game. Alright, and we are go for launch. These guys are using TeamSpeak, so you may not hear a ton of conversation from those guys. Yeah, fuck your couch, sucker! There's only three of us, I think that's why. Whoosh! is it me or does it seem harder? Or am I just a big pussy? Thank you. see how that just completely melts. Find a really good corner to hang behind, then you can really get rid of a lot of her spell damage. You got it, or you want me to get it?
I'll get it.
Okay, I'll hold off. The host grabs it. It's a lot faster because they can do the drop run. If you reload, you can kind of cancel the reload action. It makes you load a lot faster. Tank the damage so that these guys. See how I canceled the animation right there? And if you jump right before you get up, then it also cancels, oh, jeez. Always steal my kills.
Enemies approaching.
No, I know, I'm just kidding. Take out the one behind me. I just did that.
You're looking for a military hard drive lost in this area.
Right here, right here.
Find it and bring it in. Nice work. Object has been dropped. Get over there. Good job. Object has been dropped. Get to work. Get back to me. Good work. You got it. Now get back to the extraction zone. We are trainable on experimental explosives.
Should be one hit, yep. Yeah, you can completely fry this, guys. Ooh, shit. A little too hot in there. It's not worth it. We'll take out those guys. Hello! Pissing me off. Right there, right there. Oh, I would have gotten you. Ho, ho, ho. Okay, that was a little close. I'm gonna see if these guys will revive me. If not, I'll jump up. I was being stupid and trying to... Alright, you wanna jump? You wanna jump away from the... Her, or else she will pick you up right whenever you get revived, and it's annoying. Flames should kill the third rest. That's the nice thing about incendiaries, you get her down to one or two blocks, then she dies. Try to get a spawn point with a rocket. No! Oh, that's... Oh! Bitch. Thank you for that. Hate those things. I hear another one. Behind you. Dodge that, bitch! Dodge that, bitch! I'll probably have to meta gel, but... See if he gets me up. That is such bullshit. Behind you. want your six, Eclipse.
Alright.
I think it's crap that they can sync kill you right when you get up.
Agreed.
I mean, they should give you like a 2 second. You got that one? Holy crap, that's a good place for a rocket. Ooh, shit. Yeah, if you just like spam the space key, then she almost can't hit you. Good at that today. I love it when she does that because it makes it easy. Seconds. Seconds. Get over here, dude. Alright, not too bad. If you spam the space key whenever you're getting up and there's sync kill guys around you, then you tend not to take a sync kill right when you get up like that Phantom did me. I was trying to hit the 3 key so that I could have an extra charge of not dying. Anyway, I think I will call the video just so you guys can kind of see a Platinum game. Let me know. I would love to play with you guys, and we'll see you on the next video.